Hi guys, it's Ray. Today we are going to open up two packages. One is from Butterfly Lane Designs, one is from Glitter and Pixie Dust. This is the current collaboration that Butterfly Lanes has put on, and the glitters this time are from Glitter and Pixie Dust. So we're going to jump in and see what we have. So these are curated to match. Much like if you remember back to the Bee collaboration, but this is a different theme, which you would think I could remember off the top of my head, and I can't. But I'm just going to pull this out. The theme was like, let's get festive or something. Something with the word festive. So these are our decals. She put them all on one sheet this time, which is perfectly fine. It actually makes it easy enough to cut them out. Three of them are circle designs, which you can cut your own, or, you know, make your own saying to go over. And this one says feeling festive. This one says let's get festive. And then the sixth one is just a tree with presents. So that shows our color palette. And I kind of thought this was a neat color palette for like a non-traditional, you know, not in your face Christmas. But this is our first vinyl. So that is that one. And then we have this one, which I thought was super cute. The snowman and the sweaters and the tree. And then there's this one with a slightly smaller print, floral. And then we have this one. And I believe the next one, yes, is the same print, different color palette. Super cute. And last we have just a tiled down version of this. These are the same, just different. The same but different, yep. So those are our six vinyls and our decals. But I really like the color palette of these. So I'm going to set those aside and we will peek at the glitters. The glitters this time, it was a... it's 5 2-ounce jars, and with the vinyl prints, you could choose opaque or clear. I went with opaque, except for the decals, of course. These are the VC decals, so they do have that white underlay print, but yeah. I just went with the opaque, so I didn't have to use as much white glitter. I'm going to be trying not to destroy the box, but I'm going to destroy the box. So, this is our packaging. Little baggie of candies, a pen. So we have Cabana, which I don't think I have Cabana yet. We have Gunpowder and Lead. We have this red, which is Poison Apples. And we have Fool's Gold, and then we have the Winter Wonderland, which if you watch me unbox glitters from her in the past, you know I have ordered this twice already. I'm sorry, I was happy to see that this was going to get included in this because it is my favorite white currently. So I'm always up for more. But those are the glitters. So trying to find just gonna grab one of the vinyl sheets just so you can see them all together, but they're all a good match. I like this instead of like a black, but they're all perfect colors for this mix. So that is everything for this collaboration. I'll have cups coming soon. I'll probably do at least 2, if not 3 from this pack in different videos. So be looking for that. But Butterfly Lane Designs, Glitter and Pixie Dust. And I will put the links for both of them down below if you want to get in on this collaboration. So that is it. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.